From this table, we can note that all the maternal deaths occur within animal region. Bird district, dog district, and fish district all belong to animal region. It's therefore no longer necessary to include food region in our analyses anymore. For example, if I want to understand which facilities these deaths are coming from, then I can analyze the facilities either within these three districts or within animal region and hide my empty rows. Let's select the facilities within bird district, dog district, and fish district in order to determine where these maternal deaths are coming from. In order to select these districts, I'm going to hold down Control on my PC or Command on my Mac and select bird, dog, and fish district. I'm going to deselect training land. Right now, I'm on the organization unit level selection method. We can still use this to select the facilities within these three districts. Let us first deselect district, and then we can select facility. This is going to select all the facilities within these three districts. With these three districts selected, let's go ahead and update our table. You can see the facilities now appear in the table. Only a couple facilities appear because remember we have ticked the hide empty rows option. Let's remove that so we can make sure that all the facilities were selected. Go to Options, deselect Hide Empty Rows, and update the table. There are quite a few facilities that don't have any maternal deaths. Let's remove these again from the table, as the table before was a bit more clear. Go back to Options and select Hide Empty Rows, and then update our table. Now we can actually see where these maternal deaths are coming from. Let's just quickly sort the data by one of these periods. We can do this by selecting the up and down arrows next to each period. We can see that the Minnow District Hospital has the most number of maternal deaths for the October to December 2015 period. This is actually true for the other periods as well, but we can sort based on any individual period within the table by using these up and down arrows. Now that we've gone through the trouble of finding out where these maternal deaths come from, we might want to continue to track this over time. Let's go ahead and save this so we can refer to it later on. In order to save an item within DHIS2, I click on Favorites, and then I click on Save As. I can give the favorite a name as well as a description. We're going to use a naming convention as we go through the sessions. This will have our username, the program name, and then it will have, at minimum, our three data dimensions: what, where, and when, referring to the data elements, the organization units, and the time periods that we selected in our analysis. Let's go ahead and fill this out according to those criteria. We are working with the delivery program. We have selected the maternal deaths, these maternal deaths are occurring within a subset of facilities within animal region. Because I've only selected the three districts, bird, dog, and fish, I should specify that it's only referring to these three districts. We've also used a relative period in our analysis. By giving it a generic name, as time moves forward, this will always be referring to the period that's attached to this particular table. We can give this table a description, so when others refer to it, they have a better idea of what they're looking at. Once we have given the favorite a name and a description, we can go ahead and save it. We can access the favorites by going to Favorites, clicking on Open, and then searching for our favorite. We can see that by entering my username, I can find the favorite that I've created. If I use these triple arrows located on the left-hand side, I can actually view my description. This allows us to give some more context to the individual analyses that we're creating within DHIS2. Let's go ahead and continue with another example. I'm going to clear this by clicking on Favorites, then New. This will remove some of the selections from the previous table.